I enjoy going out in the woods. I'm a nature guy. I like looking for specimens because I just like being outdoors. I decided to sort of return to my roots, to go back to botany, which I've always liked, but it had to be in a different way. It can't just be straight botanical or flower images that's been done so many times. I love detail, and especially fine structural detail. I find it fascinating, and especially the variety of morphology and plant architecture is just fascinating to me.